Hello, I'm Pastor Matthew Hagee from Cornerstone Church in San Antonio, Texas. And as the father of four beautiful children, I know firsthand what the Bible means when it says to train up a child in the way they should go, and when they're old, they'll not depart from it. What we invest in our children today will directly affect the nation that we live in tomorrow. And one of the quickest ways to get the attention of the children in our modern world is through these words: lights, camera, and action. Simply stated, kids love movies. And if you're like me, you love doing things with your children that help them receive the messages that will change their lives forever. Which is why I'm recommending to you the graphic Christian film, The Remaining.
I heard my parents talk about this for years.
What?
It's the biblical end of the world.
Don't be ridiculous.
It's not ridiculous. All the good people are gone and all the bad people are left here.
Because whatever's happening is rooted with science, right? Not fantasy.
No, you're wrong.
Am I? I mean, you go to church, right? You're a good person, you're still alive, so it's obviously not the biblical end of the world.
This movie was especially designed for teenagers and young adults in mind. Have you ever heard that term, scared straight? That's what The Remaining does. The premise of this movie is to give a very graphic picture of what happens to those who are left behind during the rapture. Those who've accepted Christ have vanished, and those who maybe thought they had plenty of time are left here to survive.
When the first one blew his trumpet, there came hail and fire mixed with blood.
Sky, that's not helping. That's not helping us.
I shouldn't be here. I went to church. I did everything right.
You'll see what happens whenever the world suddenly changes. You'll see what happens when Jesus Christ comes back for those who believe in him.
What are you doing?
Scott,
praying isn't going to help
us.
Sorry
for not believing and for living.
Can you hold up?
I knew that I should have.
We've got to keep moving, Dan. Come on.
The Remaining is taken from the concept of a wedding party.
You may kiss your bride.
An evening that should have ended in celebration ends abruptly when some members of the wedding party disappear, and those who are left behind must choose how they will survive. This movie is based upon end times prophecy, and it is a great way to relay the message of salvation to the young people in your community, in your home, or in your church.
The rapture. Right out of the New Testament of the Bible.
Oh, come on. You mean the thing where Jesus teleports the good to heaven.
The believers.
And leaves us heathens.
The non-believers. We are all presented with the same evidence. I guess it's what conclusion you wish to draw from it.
Here at Cornerstone, we're reserving a local theater for the young people of Cornerstone to attend, to invite friends, and make sure that those who may not hear the gospel any other way have the chance to receive the greatest gift that they'll ever hear, and that is the love and salvation that Jesus Christ provides. I hope that you'll consider doing the same in your community. The time to act is now. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your neighbors, tell anyone who will listen. Jesus Christ is coming soon, and we'll be called up to meet him in the rapture of the church. Or will there be those of you remaining?
It's happening everywhere.
What was that sound?
Help me!